What kind of
Christ in a sidecar? There's a lot here. Just one more name on my... So while Luca was a paranoid pussy, Dario was playing a Mr. Tough Guy act. This last hit. Cassandra, see... Ugh. How's it going, work? Still can't believe we're taking on Sal, but... You say you got a plan, then I believe you.
Need targets iced in the bayou.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get on down, now!
Woo!
feels good.
Oh, goddamn!
Things just keep looking up for me.
We got a score to settle now.
My shop!
We got it!
Next time, then.
I handled the last of that problem for you.
Oh. Shit. So it's really fucking over. God damn it.
You all right?
Yeah. It's just, means Joe's really dead. Good friend of mine. It's more like family. Me and him tried to do something big for this motherfucker named Leo Galante. Big shot with the commission. Anyways, it all went south, then we got fucked. That's what you get for following orders, right? It was a couple of years there, I didn't know if Joe was alive or what.
When did you know?
Maybe 4 or 5 years after I got sent down here. I still had a little pull back home. I kept some feelers out. And when word comes back, one of the guys I saw drive off with Joe's running his mouth. Can't hold his liquor. And someone heard him going on about some loudmouth Leo wanted him to put down. Yeah, that same loudmouth cost this guy his front teeth and cracked one of his eye sockets.
Sounds like Joe didn't make it easy for him.
You're goddamn right. Ain't no one taking Joe Barbaro down without a fight. Joe managed to get loose. Was on the run for a while, went to Chicago, thinking a couple of guys up there would help him. Instead, they turned on him. Anyways, in the end, it went how it went. Beat the shit out of him, cut his fucking hands off. Smashed his face all to hell. When it was over, they didn't leave much for anybody to find.
You sure it was Joe?
If it wasn't him. If Joe was still alive, he would have found me by now.
I feel like we really did right by Joe. One thing I never told you so. You talked to Alma yet? Whatever you're doing out there, you got me working with you now. Feel free to call it. Some of my muscle anytime.
take him down.
That hurt, fucker? Reload and need a second. Are you pissing or shouting, motherfucker?
Going behind.
Ain't letting up till you're in the another casualty.
It's beautiful.